Mr. Preacher Man. I've been playing with the heart like a violin. I've been summoned through the door after 6 a.m.
Three words.
Yeah.
First one.
Oh, can I do like actions?
Yeah.
Okay.
Me, face.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, first word.
Wow, this is kind
Pretty
of hard.
Little Liars.
Yeah, you knew it.
No, I just got it.
Oh, okay.
I just got it.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to say.
Duh.
Can I be best friends with Kiernan and Shipka, or would that, like, be weird?
No, weird, it's fine.
But it's weird if I'm, like, talking to you and I say your name?
Yeah, but just, like, all I want to do is run my fingers through Ross Lynch's hair.
I mean, go if you really want to. There you go.
Woo! Who is that the coven that is operating within Greendale is completely hidden from the mortal world. However, it's affected the mortal world in the ways that characters that aren't witches don't. You are a masterpiece.
Welcome to the future, featuring Kiernan and Shipka. It's true, too.
Ross, what do you like most about her? I mean, you are in love with her, which is understandable.
Yeah.
But what is it that you like
most? You mean like Harvey or Ross?
Well,
which one?
Do both.
No, oh,
start with Sabrina.
I'm just kidding.
Do both, please. Ross takes his craft seriously, has a heart of gold. He loves his family more than anything. He's as kind as ever, professional, extremely grateful for his career and for his fans' support. He's immensely talented, and I'm just beyond thrilled to see him continue to thrive.
Clip that. Somebody clip that.
That's pretty good.
Isn't that pretty funny?
Yeah, I kind of hoped you made it up.
Yeah,
I know.
I was just going to like you that much more.
Salsa toast.
Salsa toast.
That I made up.
Can I start?
Yeah.
And then fans are going to be really excited to see your like romantic scenes together as well. I mean, what were those like to film?
Not hard. Wonderful. I mean, this guy, right?
Those are all the scenes that I had for the show.
Yeah, it's true.
Especially in the beginning. I loved it.
Yeah, it was so fun. It's so fun too, just to like play such a young love,
uh-huh,
kind of giddy romantic thing. I mean, obviously
that's the best kind of love.
As the show progresses, obviously every character goes through troubles and it's a rocky ride for pretty much everyone, but those first two or three episodes where it's just so pure and so just wonderful, it's really a fun thing to play too.
This is so cute. You are such an amazing actress, role model, and person.
A remake of the old 90s show. It's nice to feel like.
A lot of those same things.
Yeah.
But Harvey was kind of just. Especially in the comic, like, he's kind of up for interpretation. There wasn't a lot of, I kind of had free liberty to do
you
whatever.
You brought him to life, yeah.
Whatever, you know what I mean?
Totally.
So I just wanted to focus on on this show and the script that was for us.
Let's talk about your co-star, Kiernan.
Mm-hmm.
What was it like developing the chemistry between the two of you?
It seemed to be pretty easy. Like, we always got along. Right from the beginning. My first audition, actually, for the show was with Kiernan.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, which has never happened to me before.
Yeah.
She's incredible.
Yeah.
She works so hard. It's amazing. All the actors have a lot of admiration for Kiernan. She's really good.
This one rings a little too true. Thinking about how Ross Lynch is the only man I love.
It must be nice to be so adorable with a crying emoji.
And which part of your character do you like most? What do you feel you are more similar to them?
What do you think?
What do I think?
Yeah. What do you like about Harvey?
I like that he likes Sabrina.
Me too.
No, there's...
Some people just keep getting better looking. That's it. I'm assuming so. Or they were just saying
they're just generally stating
and wanted to state it on your feet.
To know how you built up that chemistry and how you bonded together.
Well, we didn't really have much time. We kind of had to go right into it.
We probably should have hung out a little bit more.
I know, right?
Because, yeah, well, Kiernan's always working.
I know, but...
You know, she's Sabrina.
This is true. This is what happens when you are Sabrina.
If Kiernan's eating there, they've got good food. I'm always trying to bombard her dinners.
Always welcome.
Always?
Always.
I got this on camera now.
You got this always on camera.
And we got so lucky to have her as Sabrina. We always talk about it. Just because if any other actress could have... She's really pleasant to work with, regardless of all the hours and all the hard work that she's putting in. She's always like... always super positive, yeah. And just always does a really good job.
But I don't know, I feel like we get along pretty well.
Yeah, I think it's just sort of like a natural thing.
I guess we
like each other. No, I think it's just a thing.
Yeah.
That we have.
Yeah.
And it's not hard. Ross is wonderful. It's not hard. It's not hard to like this guy.
Yeah, oh my God, so beautiful. I love you so much, Kiernan Shipka. I cannot wait for the series, and you deserve it so much.
Aww.
I don't know, what do you think?
That's interesting. I don't know. Is that like, are there two?
Well, you are a glowing goddess.
Aww, that's too much.
I don't know what your favorite thing about each other is.
I love your attitude so much. Like, you just have a really wonderful hold on life, in my opinion. I think that the way that you handle every situation is just so wonderful and does it with so much grace.
Thanks.
Yeah.
That smile is everything.
Hey.
Keep up the good work and the amazing music.
Super pretty. Never change. Not never. I added that last part.
I'm a fan. I'm a Ross Lynch fan.
I'm a Kiernan Shipka fan.
Oh, thank you.
I always feel like I'm learning things from you.
Aww.
Which is really cool.
Aww.
Like, just in general. And I always want to spend more time with you, even though, like...
Same.
Yeah.
Same.
OMG. I think... I'm in love with you. Is it bad? You're so pretty, Kiki.
Aw, I almost thought it was real for a
second. That wasn't on.
Oh, it was? Oh, no, it was. It was. I felt so good there for a second.
Yeah, I yeah.